हेलो एवरीवन, माय सेल्फ लेक्चरर मिस अदिति अनिल कुशारे, मास्टर ऑफ फार्मेसी इन क्वालिटी एश्योरेंस टेक्निक्स। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट द टॉपिक सरफेस इन्फेक्शंस फ्रॉम हेल्थ एजुकेशन एंड कम्युनिटी फार्मेसी। द टॉपिक्स टू बी कवर्ड आर एज फॉलोज: रेबीज, ट्रैकोमा, टिटैनस, लेप्रसी। सरफेस इन्फेक्शंस, इन दैट वी आर In this session, we are going to study the four diseases or infections that are rabies, trachoma, tetanus, and leprosy. First of all, let's see about the rabies, also called hydrophobia, caused by virus infect CNS, that is central nervous system and salivary glands. Incubation period for this, it varies with the patient to patient. Shorter in children, also depends upon site of infection. For face, 30 days. Hands 40 days, legs 60 days, whole minimum time is 9 days to 4 to 8 weeks. Then rabies. See, first of all, there is the infected animals that are the common carriers of rabies. The infected animals show no fear for humans, act very agitated. For an example, bat, fat, then cat, skunk, dog, another common rabies source. Symptoms, how it spread, that is first of all animal bite, the further away from brain, the longer virus takes to spread. Then virus is like spreads through the central nervous system, that is CNS. The symptoms in humans are fever, depression, agitation, painful spasms followed by excessive saliva, death within a week without vaccine. If anyone is not treated with the vaccine, then that person may die within 1 week. Treatment is hospitalization, immunoglobulin, injections, anti rabies vaccine, foaming at mouth after drinking, produced by spasms in throat. Then causative organism for this is Lysa virus type 1. Mode of transmission is mainly spread by zoonosis, spreads by wide range of animals, mostly by bites or leak on broken skin. Then sign and symptoms in case of animals, they may appear sick, crazed, or vicious, that is mad dog. And in case of human, the pain, tingling, and or itching at the bite site. Then in case of animals, the nocturnal animals alert during the day. They may also appear overly friendly, docile, or confused. And in case of human, the non-specific fever, chills, fatigue, muscle aches, latter high fever, agitation, confusion, extreme. Also in human, the extreme hydrophobia and aerophobia, dead during latter stages. Prevention, pre-exposure prophylaxis, that is risky persons like zookeepers should be immunized. Compulsory vaccination of pets and stray dogs. Post-exposure prophylaxis, prompt and proper treatment. Also take following measures: wash area of bite using plenty of soap and water for about 5 minutes. Exercise damaged tissue. Apply antiseptics like tincture of iodine. Vaccination, 1 ml vaccine at 0, 3, 7, 14, 30 and 90 days. Control. Educate the people. Create awareness about rabies. Regular vaccination of people. Yearly vaccination of dogs and pets. Then trachoma, also called granular conjunctivitis. In this, is a serious and contagious eye disease. Then affecting conjunctiva and the cornea. Mostly prevalent in unisanitary surrounding condition, unsanitary surrounding conditions. Incubation period is about 4 to 10 days. Causative organism are क्लैमिडिया ट्रैकोमेटिस मोड ऑफ ट्रांसमिशन मेनली स्प्रेड बाय फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल पर्सनल डायरेक्ट कॉन्टैक्ट फॉर एन एग्जाम्पल शेकिंग ऑफ हैंड्स ईटीसी इनडायरेक्ट कॉन्टैक्ट फॉर एन एग्जाम्पल थ्रू कॉमन टॉवेल्स ईटीसी एंड थर्ड थ्रू फ्लाइज साइंस एंड सिम्टम्स सिम्टम्स आर क्लाउडी कॉर्निया डिस्चार्ज फ्रॉम आई स्वेलिंग ऑफ द लिम्फ नोड्स इन फ्रंट ऑफ द ईयर्स स्वोलन आईलिड्स टर्न इन आईलिड्स सिम्टम्स टेक 5 to 12 डेज टू अपियर आफ्टर इन्फेक्शन प्रिवेंशन एंड कंट्रोल आइसोलेशन ऑफ ट्रैकोमा केसेस इन स्कूल्स एंड इंस्टीट्यूट्स केयरफुल एग्जामिनेशन any article of patient for an example towels etc must not be used by any other maintain personal hygiene avoid overcrowding treatment by using sulfonamides and antibiotics etc tetanus also called lockjaw fatal infectious disease characterized by increased muscle tone and spasms incubation period 3 to 14 days Causative organism are Clostridium tetani. Mode of transmission is mainly spread by occur after acute injury, also occur after burns, ear infection, surgery, etc. Signs and symptoms, fever and sweating, then difficulty in breathing of swallow or swallowing, then raised blood pressure, again the difficulty in opening the mouth and fixed grinning expression then muscle spasms and stiffness prevention and control for this active immunization vaccination using DPT diphtheria pertussis and tetanus vaccine that is called DPT which is used to treat diphtheria pertussis and tetanus by using purified tetanus toxoids passive immunization with human tetanus immunoglobulin that is TIG or anti-tetanus serum general measures are by cleansing of wounds reduce the further risk miscellaneous in case of deep puncture use suitable antibiotic therapy is started leprosy also called Hansen's disease see in the figure chronic infection of human affect and damage superficial tissue especially skin and peripheral nerves incubation period is about 3 to 5 years positive organism mycobacterium leprae mode of transmission is mainly spread by direct transmission prolonged close contact with an infected person and through airborne droplets signs and symptoms are initially nerve damage causes the numbness of the skin on face hands and feet affected skin may become thickened and discolored loss of sensation lack of sensation leads to injury or even loss of fingers or toes prevention and control isolation of patient early diagnosis and chemotherapy treated with some specific drugs such as dapsone etc create awareness about leprosy avoid overcrowding bad personal hygiene avoid of sharing of clothes etc for prophylactic purposes use bcg vaccine then the learning outcomes from our today's session that is surface infections the learning outcomes are rabies trachoma tetanus and leprosy thank you